But Jesus said to them, this is the most difficult time
that
I'm facing in my life. And I ask you to watch with me. At least you fall into temptation.
Yes.
And I go a little bit further and I pray. And I come back and I find that you are asleep. Jesus says, this is difficult for me. And notice that sometimes when you are trying to do something for somebody else, because Jesus was going through this not because of his sin, but he was doing this for Peter, James, and John. Yet, he comes back and finds them sleeping when he's trying to do something for them. And you know that's the way it is, that sometimes you can find yourself doing something for somebody else, doing them a favor, and they ain't helping out none. They somewhere asleep and enjoying it, and you're trying to what? Do something to help somebody else. Because he knows what is ahead of him.
That's right.
And yet they cannot, you know what it said, that sometimes you would expect that in your dark hour you would expect somebody that was there with you to stand with you. If you can stand with me in my glory, why not stand with me in my trial?
Right.
See, everybody wants to stand with you when you're looking good. I can look good. A photo wall. But when you fall,
moments, what will you do? I've learned how to pray.
Suffering comes. Trouble comes. But like Jesus, pray and God will give you the victory. The doors of the church stand open. The doors of the church stand open this morning as we come. We celebrate this week of passion, the trial that Christ went through, all of the trials that he went through. Sometimes, like the song writer says, I just think and tremble of knowing of the things that he went through, that he did it for me, a sinner, that he took the stripes.
Hallelujah.
He took the beating.
Hallelujah.
He took the pain, the suffering. In his darkest hour, it seemed like that nobody was standing there with him. But one thing is for sure, that when others leave and desert you, God will always stand by your side. He will always stand by your side. If you're here today, we invite you to come while the blood yet runs warm in your vein. But God is there to help. God is there to strengthen us, even in our darkest hours and our moments of frustration and confusion. God is always there. He will never leave us, neither will he forsake us. The doors of the church stand open. If you're here today, we invite you to come.
Amen.
There is room. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.